Welcome back, students. And in this tutorial, we will talk about the concept of stored procedures in SQL Server. What is stored procedures and how to work on stored procedures? So we will cover in this lecture. First of all, what is stored procedure? It is nothing but used for a faster execution, security purpose, and multiple programs. What is faster execution? When you are using a database in any application, it provides you a faster execution of your data. Security purpose, it is very helpful for security purpose and multiple programs. What does it mean? Multiple program, you can use a database in which you have a stored procedures in different applications. For example, if you have a desktop application version and you have to move on web application version. So if you have a database including a stored procedures, you can easily move on web application without made changes in databases. Okay, and how to create a stored procedure? So we have a simple example here. I just create first a database. Database name is stored procedure. Use database means if you can't find the database name here, you just write use and write the name of database here. It will automatically be show in this text box, combo box, sorry. So I have created here a table. A table is, that is admin table. In admin table we have ID, that is identity. What is identity? I have told you in previous lecture. And we use admin name. Now I am going to create a stored procedure. First just create and use procedure. The short form of procedure is PROC, and just write the name of procedure, and please add a table name after the name that you choose. It is not a compulsory, but it, whenever you use a database again, you remember that it is a stored procedure of that particular table. Okay, after that use the rows that you have added in admin table. I have used ID and I use admin name. So ID is identity, so we don't have to add here again, and I simply use admin name here, and I just add @ before. Okay, after that use as begin and end object. In between as begin and end, use insert into, just write the name of table, original table name, admin table values. Instead of adding a values here, we just have to add @ lookout. It is automatically showing. Okay, just select and execute this. Look, our stored procedure has been created successfully. So whenever you are creating a stored procedures, you can just use @ create a name of procedure, and also write the table name, for you can easily remember. And after that use as begin, and in between as begin and end, insert a row, and don't add the values here, just add this name on that particular area. Okay, so this is a actual definition and actual working of stored procedure. That's all for today. Thank you very much.